those costs. And you know what? Manhattan's only so big, and people like to live there.
Hey, you live there. Nobody said it was going to be cheap or easy.
Huh? Believe me, it's neither of those things.
There you go. It's your apartment that's driving up the prices.
No, and believe me, it's not. But just try to get a cab with the weather like we have out there raining.
I got
Forget about it.
All right. Well, coming up, we're going to tell you about a big celebration.
Been to my apartment.
Not yet. Coming up, we're going to tell you about a big celebration getting underway in Rome.
We'll be right back.